एन अनचार्ज्ड कैपेसिटर इज कनेक्टेड टू ए बैटरी व्हाइल चार्जिंग द कैपेसिटर हाउ मच एनर्जी इज लॉस्ट फ्रॉम द एनर्जी सप्लाइड बाय द बैटरी हाउ मच एनर्जी इज लॉस्ट फ्रॉम द एनर्जी सप्लाइड बाय ए बैटरी नाउ व्हाट इज द एनर्जी स्टोर्ड इन कैपेसिटर व्हेन कैपेसिटर इज कनेक्टेड अक्रॉस बैटरी What is the energy stored in capacitor if that capacitor is charged to a potential V? Because it continue to charge till potential across it becomes equal to potential difference across battery. So the energy stored in capacitor E1 is equal to half of CV square. Half of CV square or energy E1 is equal to half of Q into V. Half of what? Q into V. So this is energy stored in capacitor. Now during the charging of capacitor, what is the energy supplied by battery? Energy supplied by battery during charging of capacitor, we know that energy means E is equal to Q into V. Energy supplied by battery is what? Q into V. So, during the charging of capacitor, battery supplies QV amount of energy, while the energy stored in capacitor is half QV, battery is supplying QV energy, out of which only half QV energy is stored in a capacitor, means energy lost is equal to, during the charging of capacitor, energy lost is equal to E minus of E1, that is energy supplied by battery minus energy stored in capacitor, that is equal to half of, or it is QV minus of half of QV, that is equal to half of Q into V. So battery supplies QV amount of energy and energy lost is what? Energy lost E minus of E1 is equal to half of QV, means exactly 50% loss. You can take the ratio of these two. So there will be a loss of 50% E divided by E minus E1 divided by E, that is equal to E minus E1 is half QV divided by QV. This QV get cancelled with QV. So, this is 0.5. So, percentage loss in the energy supplied by battery is E minus E1 by E into 100%. That is equal to 0.5 into 100%, or it is equal to 50% loss of energy. So, whenever we charge the capacitor from battery, there will be a loss of 50% of energy supplied by battery. So, out of four options, option D is the correct option for this question.